please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I'll show you how to stitch the curly hem. This was the requested video. So let's quickly start with this project. This is called fishing line. In this, you'll get different sizes according to the thickness. As the circles are bigger in size, we'd require any cylindrical shape like this. I'd be using this roller because the size of the circular shape is smaller. Start binding this fishing line tightly on this roller like this as the required length of your garment. Just wind it tightly. Secure the end with the tape. Let this be for one day at least to get the small circular shape, which will get the bouncy curl hems. And this is the Ghagra hemline. You can see the circular shape here. To this, I'll join the fishing line to give the flawless curly hem on these raw edges. We'd require this rolled hem footer, which we regularly use for doing picot or the rolled hem. I'd be selecting the zigzag stitch, here it's C, with the stitch length 2 and thread adjustment on 3 because I'm working with the net. Depending upon the fabric, you have to select the thread length and a thread adjustment. Now I've removed the tape, you can see the curls here, the small circle. Place it on the raw edge of this hemline, feed it into this footer along this fishing line, twist with the fabric and start sewing. Do not stretch the fishing line, just run it friendly. The curls of the fishing line should remain with the circular shape. I think it's clearly visible to you now. You can see the curl hem. This is the simple technique we follow for the bouncy curly hemline. If you want more curls, you have to take the smaller circular shape and just wind this fishing line, like you can take pencil or any other shape and just wind it. I hope this video is useful to you all. Please do like, share and comment. Subscribe and stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. See you all. Bye for now.